Johnathan Cyprien hopes to find his place at a position of need. Philadelphia, in his first appearance at Lincoln Financial Field with the Philadelphia Eagles, Johnathan Cyprien scooped up a fumble, cruised upfield and basked in the applause of a crowd of 40,000. So what if the scoreboard portrayed him as Godwin Igwebuke, the safety the Eagles released when they added him? Both players wore number 41. Cyprien got a laugh out of the news, asked who he should speak with to correct the mistake, then shrugged. "I don't care," Cyprien said. "I am going to earn my place. I am not telling anyone anything. They'll find out on their own." He has a chance to make another statement tonight when the Eagles entertain the Tennessee Titans in the preseason opener for both teams. The safety position is in a state of flux for the Eagles, a melting pot of the old such as de facto starters Malcolm Jenkins and Rodney McLeod, and the new, yet not necessarily young in Andrew Sandejo, Blake Countess, and Cyprien. Youngsters Trey Sullivan and DeAndre Hall showed how they fit in for the Birds last year. That Cyprien's first game test is against the Titans, who released him 1 year into a contract that would have paid him $5.5 million this season, is something he has no time for. Heck, he'll get together with Kenny Vaccaro, the safety who took his job before the game. "Honestly, I don't look at it as strange," Cyprien said. "I don't know if that's the right word. There are a lot more people on the outside looking at it differently than I do. I have my own relationships, my own mindset about things, and I go about things differently. I know it's a game and it's not about who I am playing and it's never about who unfriended me." Cyprien won't have to worry about Eagles fans unfriending him providing he brings the aggressive, physical style with him each time he hits the field. The 6'1", 211-pound product of Florida International plays like a linebacker and runs like a defensive back. The torn ACL that wiped out Cyprien's 2018 season before it began is healed, and he's been able to jump right into the action in full gear for the contact practices with the Eagles. Learning the defensive terminology has been the toughest transition. Cyprien will play faster once he understands it. The good news is he has fresh legs that should serve him well both at safety and on special teams, the other area where he'll have to excel to make the club. After Jenkins and McLeod, the third, fourth and possibly fifth safety slots are open. The Eagles could keep an extra safety to help with some of the matchups they enjoyed before linebacker Camu Grugier-Hills sprained MCL. He could be sidelined the first game of the season. Sandejo is a hitter who's had issues staying healthy. Countess, despite his 5'10", 191-pound profile, is a tenacious hitter and special teams leader. He could pick up where Grugier-Hill left off on kick coverage teams. Cyprien, who hasn't played since the last day of 2017, must stay healthy and make an impression, fast. "I know it's a business," Cyprien said. "Teams make business decisions and so do players. Wentz ready." Carson Wentz said he's ready to play if the Eagles put him on the field tonight. Either way, the veteran quarterback coming off a stress fracture in his back supports the decision-making of coach Doug Peterson. More and more teams are holding quarterbacks and key players out of the preseason. "Every coach has their own kind of method," Wentz said. "Every quarterback has their own kind of plan. A lot of it is just dictated by what coach thinks. That's how we do it. Need Bali signs." The day the Eagles put edge rusher Joe Ostman on injured reserve with a torn ACL, they handed his locker to journeyman defensive end Kazem Edebali, freshly signed to the roster. Dubai has played for the Saints, Broncos, Lions, and Bengals. He has 8 sacks in 62 games, although none since 2016. The undrafted product of Boston College turns 30 next week. More moves. The Eagles also signed cornerback Ajayne Harris, an undrafted free agent out of USC, and waived injured rookie offensive tackle Casey Tucker, who is coming off a concussion. Harris is more of a zone cornerback, according to scouting guides, and has a size-speed ratio working against him. He clocked a 4.53 in the 40-yard dash. Sanderson impresses. Doug Peterson, too, was impressed by the jump cut made by Miles Sanders in the public practice. Sanders gets a chance to do it on a game level tonight. But that's not all he'll be judged on. It kind of falls in line I think with anybody, the execution, hitting the hole, being patient, Peterson said.